Yeah, Carol.
What? Now?
She's a biker mom.
Maybe you could bring it up beforehand.
We have some guys who have big, huge saddlebags.
We all keep trying to move
them. Now, hey, if we would like to bring the cars up here instead of walking all the way back, we'd like to.
Turn around, it's because Michael's video is going. So where's the.
We keep walking along this trail.
Don't worry, the first note that comes out of the guitar will chase every single person.
I was going to say, I will!
The little one I used to keep in a toy pond there.
Really? As soon as they told me what it was, I was like, oh my god!
No, it would just sit there all copacetic. Huh. And in the winter, it would just reach down to one spot and I could always grab it right on the first ground.
That one is just so huge.
Okay, I turn around and get the picture of the ducks.
Oh, there's a pretty good sized one right there, too.
The ducks are fighting.
Did you get the male ducks fighting over here?
Mm-hmm.
Brian, go. Come on, don't make the women get shot at.
No, you can go ride on the wooden sturgeon if you want.
That's pretty cool. Oh, look, it's coming to the surface.
Now, for anybody that's interested,
oh,
this
wow,
hatchery.
Mike, it's coming to the surface. Oh, my God.
That's real?
Thank you.